months ago, and I can still remember how that baby news did make me smile. If Sarah gave me one more chance, she sure would make old Papa dance. Then I would be happy and I'd smile. But February made me shiver. March and April did not deliver good news on my doorstep. May 5th would be the last step. And I do remember that I cried when I heard from Kevin and his bride. Something touched me deep inside the day the baby arrived. So hi to this new Leo guy. Drove my Chevy packed and heavy to a birth drawing nigh. This good old boy was watching Tessa and Rye, singing, "This'll be the day the stork flies. This'll be the day the stork flies." A child is a gift of God sent down to us from God above, for the Bible tells us so. Knocking kids, Bible really, or rock and roll? Does Ryan dance with all his soul? And can it teach him such graceful control? Well, I know you're all in love with him, 'cause you saw him dancing in the gym. He really kicked off his shoes. Man, I dig those amazing moves. He'll be a big old teenage bronkin' buck. We'll come to see him in Papa's old pickup truck. And I won't be an old roast duck today. The baby arrives. We'll be singing hi to this new Leo guy. Drove my Chevy packed and heavy to a birth drawing guy. This good old boy was watching Tessa and Rye, singing, "This'll be the day the stork flies. This'll be the day the stork flies." I met a girl with eyes of blue. She stole my heart, and that is true. But she just smiles and says, "Let's play." I took her down to the Hy-Vee store. They passed out beef sticks, pour pavor, and the man there said that Tessa needn't pay. In the streets the children play, waiting for that fateful day. Not a word was spoken. Their ding bell, it was broken. And the three people waiting the most, one down in Loveland, two on the coast, waiting patiently to boast the day the baby arrives. So hi to this new Leo guy. Drove my Chevy packed and heavy to a birth drawing nigh. This good old boy was watching Tessa and Rye, singing, "This'll be the day the stork flies. This'll be the day the stork flies." We'll be singing hi to this new Leo guy. Drove my Chevy packed and heavy to a birth drawing nigh. This good old boy was watching Tessa and Rye, singing, "This'll be the day the stork flies."